The following film is a record of the 1980 Easter International Meeting at Santa Pod Raceway. The meeting was held on the 4th, 5th, 6th and 7th of April and incorporated the first round of the Sessan Tourline European Pro Comp Championship. Also, on the last day of the meeting, the RAF Red Arrows aerobatic team staged the first public display with their new aircraft, the Hawk.